Well, it's amazing to consider that for many of us, just one or two unlucky breaks separate us from the Laulima families that we feature during the holidays.
In today's story, an unforeseeable health problem left a woman in need of our help. Trini Kalpuiki has more.
Aloha. Jane has been a hard worker her entire life. Being the only daughter of two parents in their 90s who have serious health issues, Jane has had to make many personal sacrifices to care for her elderly parents, all the while working full-time. Part of taking care of her parents meant making their breakfast every day, making sure they had lunch, and taking them to their many doctor's appointments. Because Jane has to sometimes leave work to take them to the doctors, it isn't uncommon to see Jane working late into the night and on the weekends to catch up. In spite of the challenges she has experienced at home, a co-worker says Jane was the person who made sure everyone at work was taken care of. If someone was sick or had a family member who passed away, Jane was the one to arrange for flowers, a note, or balloons. She was the person to make sure children of employees always had snacks when they came into the office. Earlier this year, Jane's father died. Then, 3 months ago, Jane suffered a stroke. She now must walk with a cane, has slurred speech, and can no longer drive. She is currently going to rehab and looks forward to returning to work, but doctors say it'll be a while before she is able to go back. In the meantime, her cousins are helping to take care of her and her mom. For this hardworking and independent woman, not being able to take care of herself and her mother has been difficult. If you'd like to help this family, all they're asking for is a Walmart gift card and gift cards for food. In the spirit of Laulima, Trini Kaupuwiki, KHON 2 News.
Thanks, Trini. And another big mahalo to Fantastic Sam's again for donating haircuts and hair products to today's Laulima family. And just a reminder, our Laulima Holiday Telethon is coming up on Thursday, December 13th.
Phone lines will be open from 5 to 8 in the morning and again from 4 o'clock in the afternoon to 7 in the evening. For more info, go to our website, khon2.com.